update here. You can see I'm working on the battery rack for my HHR, and this is going to sit in the back seat area and hold 14 XP3000s. You can see how they slide in and a holder so they don't, you know, flop up or anything if I roll over. So 7 on each side. And I made this all out of steel for strength, but it's also pretty cheap that I found out. If I were to buy all this steel retail, like Lowe's or Home Depot, it'd be around $80 in steel. So if you're gonna do this, Triple S Steel or any local steel supplier around you, you can get this stuff. This is like $25, $30 in steel that I bought. And I'm gonna have this, some bars over top that are gonna hold the amplifiers to mount over the batteries. And this is gonna be in the back seat, like I said. So that's a good tip to get some cheap steel. I did all the welding, cutting, everything myself. So it's pretty fun, I gotta say. Now, I have another channel and I wanna showcase this build. It's officially started. I'm gonna show it on this channel as well as my other channel, ShowtimeCarAudio.net. I want your feedback on how I should present it. By the way, you got less than a week, July 3rd, is when I'm giving away the Sundown Woofers, Mechman Power Wire, and XS Power Gear over on my other channel. And check out the Facebook, ShowtimeCarAudio.net, to see how to enter. Like my Facebook, please, there. And just give me some ideas of, should I do a little quick update kind of like this each week on this channel? And then my other channel could do the more formal videos where I have a longer video explaining in more detail about the work I'm doing, and maybe a little how-tos and tips here and there, or should I do that on this channel? What should it be? I have a couple different ideas. I want to know your guys' ideas. Is it better to have a ton of really short videos or just a few longer videos that are more detailed and have more substance to them, more footage and things like that? So just let me know. Give me some feedback. Thank you guys for watching. Next week, I'll probably be doing the box supports and framing out steel to hold the enclosure. So I'll have to tell you guys, first step in building, obviously, is design, and then it's give everything a home, giving my batteries a home. Welcome home, battery.